Hello, my friends. Welcome back. I'm very excited today because I put together this workout. Will be a little bit intense, but we can manage anything now. We're going to use this bench. That's why when we use this bench, that means intense. But don't worry. Each exercise, as usual, will be 30 seconds and 10 seconds break in between. We're going to do 4 repetitions of each exercise. And well, today I will suggest you to do a really good warm-up and some stretches to be prepared because this will be a little bit intense. But don't worry, we're going to survive another intense workout, that's for sure. So if you already warm up and do the stretches, it's nothing more to say. Let's go. Well, for the first part, we're going to do what I call bend reach. What we have to do is to place the hands on top of the bench and take our feet away from the bench. And we're gonna try to take the opposite leg to the opposite hand. And when we do that, we're gonna twist our body. You see? And back. The other side, and back. If for any reason this is too hard and you only can reach here, it's the same, don't worry. Eventually you will reach the bench. Well, the second exercise, we're gonna sit on the bench, very comfortable, not really. And we're gonna extend the legs and bring the knees close to our chest. Stand it, and again, stand it. Very simple. Well, what do you think? You ready? Let's go. Well, try to keep your back straight. And try to reach the bench as much as possible. Okay. I will face you guys. Let's go. Take your time, because these ones are hard. You can do it. Back to the bench. Get ready. Let's go. Relax those arms. Go. We reach the half. Come on, we can do this. Reach. Exhausted? Me too. Last ones. Come on, we can do this. Remember that you can pause the video and have a quick break and come back. But if you prefer to keep going, that's good. Sometimes we need to push ourselves a little bit more. Leg. Let's go. Nearly there. Control your breathing. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. That was good. Now, have a little break. Drink a little bit of water. Relax your arms. They are working hard this morning. And come back. We have more. Well, for the second part, we're gonna go up and down of the bench. And the second exercise, we're gonna do dips. For the first one, we're gonna start, the first part, we're gonna start always with the same leg. But when we go up, we are not going to stand up straight. We're gonna keep our legs a little bit bent, like this. And back. Perfect. The second exercise, normal dips. Ready? Let me put the timer, and remember, keep your legs always a little bit bent. Let's go. Keep your legs flexed, bend. Dips. Remember that your legs need to be a 90 degrees angle. And we're going straight down and up. Vamos arriba. Let's go up. But this time we're going to use the other leg to start. Let's go. Keep your knees bent. Legs are getting heavier. Especially with this bench, because it's higher than the normal ones. It's custom made. But anyway, no excuses. Let's go. Control your breathing. Back to the other leg again. Ready? Let's go. Come on, we can do this. That was hard. Prepare for the dips. Let's go. Last ones. The other leg. Let's go. Come on, just a little bit more. Woo. Last dip. Let's go. Nearly there. Well done. This was a little bit hard, but nothing to compare to the first one. Well, let's have another break. Recharge a little bit your energy back. And keep going. Well, for the next exercises, we're gonna lie down on the mat and we're gonna do bridge. Going up and down without touching the mat. Like this. Then, for the second exercise, we're gonna go close to the bench. And we're gonna do sit-ups, touching the bench. that way. Okay, let's go in position. Are you ready? Let's go. Try to not touch the mat. Okay. Leg closer to the mat, to the bench. Remember, we're going to try to reach. Sit and touch. Go back to the bridge position. Up. If you find it harder, you can touch the mat. Let's get close to the bench again. Let's go. Volvemos hacia atrás. Let's go back. And up. Try to not touch the mat. Legs are getting heavier. How are you feeling? Don't give up. Keep pushing. Let's do sit-ups. Touch. The last ones. Get ready. Let's go. Up and down. Nearly there. Okay, let's sit up. Let's get close. And up. Nearly there. Woo. Well done. That was good. Well, that was really good. At least we didn't jump this time. Anyway, let's have a little break and come back to finish this. Well, for the next exercises, for the final ones, we're gonna need a resistance band. I got a medium here. What we're gonna do is a squat and press, but we're gonna use the bench because we're gonna sit each time, touch, and go up. I will show you. Step on the band with the legs, hips apart. Bring the band up to the shoulder level. And we're gonna go touch and press. Touch and press. Touch and press. Very simple. For the second one and final one, we're gonna do triceps. For that, we're gonna lie down on the bench. Make sure your neck is supported and your feet are flat on the ground. So we're gonna go, extend the arms and bend it again. Like this. Very easy. Well, let me put the timer. Get in position. I will press the clock first. Let's go. Touch and press. Nearly there. Make sure you touch the bench. Actually, sit on the bench. Let's do triceps. Let's go. Nearly there. Back to squat. Sit and up. Tricep. Let's go. Extend your arms. Control your breathing. You will start to feel your arms heavier and heavier. Come on, you can do it.
Try this one more time.
Go.
Stand there.
Get ready.
Stand there and back.
Wow. That was good, really good. Well, and like this, we come to the end of this fabulous workout. I hope you enjoy it. I know that some parts were harder and very difficult, but it's the way. We need to push a little bit more every day to get better. Well, have a little break, drink a little bit of water, relax some, and come back to do the cool down and the stretches because it's very important to protect your muscles. And if you like the video, please like the video, comment if you have any comments. My question will be, which one was your favorite exercise and which one was your least favorite today? So please comment. And my friends, keep enjoying the rest of your day, and I will see everyone in the next time. Bye for now.